हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू स्कॉलर क्लासेस। टुडे वी डिस्कस क्वेश्चन 5 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 4.2 चैप्टर क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन। द एल्टीट्यूड ऑफ अ राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल इज 7 सेंटीमीटर लेस देन इट्स बेस। इफ द हाइपोटेन्यूज इज 13 सेंटीमीटर फाइंड द अदर टू साइड्स। फर्स्ट वी मेक अ राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल, हाइपोटेन्यूज परपेंडिकुलर इट्स अ बेस। हेयर altitude is 7 cm less than its base. If we consider base is x, hence altitude is x minus 7. Value of hypotenuse is 13. Now, according to Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to perpendicular square plus base square. Value of hypotenuse is 13. Perpendicular is x minus 7 square plus base is x square. 13 square is 169. Now we use a formula a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. Now the value of x minus 7 whole square is x square plus 7 square minus 2 into x into 7 plus x square. 169 is equal to x square plus x square is 2 times x square. Value of 7 square is 49 minus 2 into 7 is 14x. 2x square minus 14x plus 49 minus 169 is equal to 0. 2x square minus 14x plus 49 minus 169 is minus 120 is equal to 0. Take 2 as common, x square minus 7x minus 60 is equal to 0. X square minus 7x minus 60 is equal to 0 upon 2. X square minus 7x minus 60 is equal to 0 upon 2 is 0. Now factorize this quadratic equation. First multiply x square into minus 60 is minus 60 x square. It's break into (12 - 12x + 5x). Minus 12 plus 5 is minus 7. Minus 12 into plus 5x, minus 12x plus 5x is equal to minus 60x square. X square, change minus 7x as minus 12x plus 5x minus 60 is equal to 0. Take x as common, x minus 12. Take 5 as common, x minus 12 is equal to 0. Now we take x minus 12 as common, x plus 5 is equal to 0. X minus 12 is equal to 0. X is equal to 12. X plus 5 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 5. Negative value will be neglected, hence value of x is 12. Now the value of perpendicular is 12 minus 7 is 5 and value of base is x, hence the value of base is 12. Now we discuss question number 6. A cottage industry produces a certain number of pottery articles in a day. It was observed on a particular day that the cost of production of each article was 3 more than twice the number of articles produced on that day. If the total cost of production on that day was rupees 90, find the cost of article produced and the cost of each articles. Now let us consider number of article produced in a day is equal to x and cost of production in a day is equal to. It was observed on a particular day that cost of production on each article was 3 more than twice the number of article. Twice the number of article plus 3. Hence, total cost on a particular day is equal to x into 2x plus 3, number of articles and cost of production. If the total cost production on that day was 90, if the cost of production on a particular day is 90, x 2x plus 3, 90 is equal to 2x square plus 3x, 2x square plus 3x minus 90 is equal to 0, 2x square plus 3x minus 90 is equal to 0. This equation is in a form of quadratic, hence we solve by the method of factorization. 2x square into minus 90 is minus 180x square. Now we break minus 180x square in the form of 15x minus 12x plus 15x minus 12x is plus 3x. 15x into minus 12x is minus 180x square. 2x square, write 3x as 15x minus 12x minus 90 is equal to 0. Take x as common, 2x plus 15. Here we take 6 as common, 2x plus 15 is equal to 0. Now we take 2x plus 15 as common, x minus 6 is equal to 0. 2x plus 15 is equal to 0. 2x is equal to minus 15. X is equal to minus 15 upon 2. X minus 6 is equal to 0. X is equal to 6. Hence, number of articles is not in a negative number. Value of x is 6. Hence, number of articles produced in a day is 6. And cost of production in a day is 2x plus 3. 2 into 6 plus 3, 12 plus 3 is 15. Number of articles produced in a day is 6 and the cost of production in a day is 15.